So welcome back everybody. Now I wasn't planning on doing another video for YouTube today because I'm actually quite tired. 4 days work and then I had a fitness class after work as well. I'm pretty exhausted. But when I was at this fitness class, they dropped another trailer this evening called Rememory Trailer Number 1 2017. I don't know nothing about it in any way, shape or form, so I'm just going to press play. Here we go. If it plays. There we go.
I want you to close your eyes and think of a memory that makes you happy. Now think of a memory you associate with your youth. Now consider the most painful memory of your life. Now open your eyes. This device extracts the actual memory from your brain and displays it before you.
The machine is incredible.
Pure, unfiltered truth.
Does look interesting, I'm not gonna lie. Right.
This is a terrible loss.
I just wanted to say how truly sorry I am.
How did you know, Gordon?
He saved my life.
He was found dead in his office with gunshots in the wall.
Gunshots? No bullet wounds.
He was working with a lot of troubled people.
We need to find out what happened to you, Gordon. It's the least I can do. I can't see your memories, but I can see the memories of those near you.
Who are you?
I'm working for his widow. I know you saw him that night.
I loved him. Can I help you?
Yes, Allison.
Allison is dead.
You think they're hiding something?
There are people looking for you.
Man has been murdered. You got bigger things to worry about.
Word cannot get out about Gordon's death.
What do you want from me?
I wanted to ask you questions about Gordon Dunn.
Get out! The mind forgets things for a reason.
There are adverse effects to the machine. Time collapse, hallucinations.
Do you know who this is?
Lawton has been lying. I think I know who killed Gordon.
You
have something you wish you could forget.
Who are you?
What did he do?
I do like the look of it. I do like the look of it quite a lot. Gonna have a stab at it. So it's like a kind of crime. I don't know if the main guy in there is actually a detective or he just takes it on his own account to go and try and solve his murder with using this memory machine. I do like the idea of that memory machine though. It's really, really cool. I'm genuinely intrigued actually. I really, really, really am. I'd like to see a bit more. So the faster they drop another trailer, the better. But I would actually go and see this. I would actually watch this, without a doubt. It's just got... To me, it has a... I know it's only a trailer, but it has a very good feel to it from that trailer. I'm intrigued. I do like the idea of this. I do like the concept of this movie. To be fair, it's going to be one of those kind of... suspenseful kind of films, possibly. It's going to be like, you're going to be constantly just trying to figure out what's going on, but in a good way, if that makes sense. If you'll be trying to figure out who the murderer is throughout the film, is basically what I'm trying to get at. But generally, I do like the look of it. Anyway, on that note, please tell me what you think. And put that in the comments down below. I hope you have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care. And sorry, I got my words mixed up there. I am tired. See, I'm doing it again. Hope you have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care and goodbye.